Didn't take a doctor to see the man was sick. Victory had reaped a bitter harvest. The long and bloody conflict had taken a toll on even the strongest among us. Still, he'd always a kind word and a smile in his eyes as the broken men marched home through Washington. His loved ones gone before, all his trials soon be o'er. He saw beyond the day when he'd be gone. Virginia, Georgia, Maryland, her righteous wrath has struck you down. And the price in pain and sorrow can't be told. Your fallen sons and fathers now sanctify the ground. From each steeple a requiem tolls. Let there be emancipation. One people and one nation. Let the pieces come together as one whole. Let us go down by the river to wash away our wounds. Let cold Jordan's waters purify thy soul. He had died a thousand times before Booth's bullet laid him low. Still the good Lord spared him till his work was done. And you can feel it in the slow train moving out the sea and door. That battle cry of freedom rolling. I was sailing down a mighty stream beyond reach of either green shore. Let there be emancipation, one people and one nation. Let the pieces come together as one whole. Let us go down by the river to wash away our wounds. Let cold Jordan's waters purify thy soul. He had died a thousand times before Booth's bullet laid him low. Still the good Lord spared him till his work was done. And you can feel it in the slow train moving out the sea door. You can hear it in the voices from Beijing to Soweto.